This might be the worst football team I've ever seen. They are atrocious.
Because they're idiotic. They'll never have a number two pick.
This is so indefensibly wrong.
In the end zone, Salyer holds on to it. With 2 seconds to go, the Sharks take a 1-point lead at home.